If you clicked on this video, you just proved to yourself that you are afraid of AI taking over your job. But yeah, listen to this. When the autocomplete feature was introduced by GitHub Copilot, everyone was really afraid that it would take their jobs. But that hype eventually sinked in. However, yesterday, Cognition Labs just dropped a bomb and the entire tech community was outraged and they went crazy. They just launched their new tool, or we should call it a human replacement for programmers. According to them, Devin can almost do everything that an average developer can do. They also showed a graph indicating that it can solve 13% of the issues in the SWE benchmark. SWE bench is a benchmark for evaluating large language models on the real-world software issues collected from GitHub. Given a codebase and an issue, a language model is tasked with generating a patch that can resolve the described problem. 13% is not that bad, but it's not that good either. If it gets anywhere close to 80 or 90%, then you can really start to worry. But yeah, probably you will be in the picture, so you don't have to worry about that. Also, since I am a front-end guy and they say I am the first person to get replaced, wait just there. If Devin can do extraordinary things, why can't they just build a better website? Like my nephew can create a better website than this. But yeah, who am I to judge? However, a Reddit user who dug deep into their website shared some interesting facts. People were able to upload unlimited files without even logging in. I mean, what's wrong, Devin? Do you need a human support? Also, they didn't do anything themselves. They were literally using some other technologies. I mean, if Devin was really capable, why don't they just use something of their own? For their analytics, they were just using Hotjar. For their website, they were using Nest.js. For their logging, they were using Clerk. For the waitlist, they were using Google Docs. Forget about all this, because who are we to argue? But hey, like, if you're looking for a new job, their team is really hiring for a new role. I thought Devin was all we needed, and just look at what they are doing. Only non-techies might feel like software engineering is dead. Earlier this month, NVIDIA's CEO also said that coding is dead, and just a few days after that, they also launched several job roles asking for software engineers. I mean, bro, what the hell are you doing? But just because non-techies are the ones who think we are replaceable, they are also the ones who hire us sitting in the interview seat. And also, you don't have to worry, because companies won't be able to afford Devin, because Devin won't be working for a salary of 4.5 LPA. And if you are replaced from your job because of AI, it's either because you are not very good at coding just like me, or you just suck at coding. But don't worry, you are a developer until you get laid off. Then you are a developer who is looking for a work. If you don't have a job as a developer and you will never work again as a developer, technically you are not a developer, so you won't be replaced as a developer. But you also don't have to worry about anything, because if you are mature enough, you will just understand that nothing is permanent in this industry and you are in this field for the money. However, some cool Gen Z kids might say, I'm here for the vibe. They are probably lying about it. The only thing that you have to do is sell the shovels when everyone is looking for the gold. Just like the Fang influencer who just left their job for teaching, you need to find what the shovel is and get filthy rich and buy a private island and live your dream life. I see you in another video.